You know, one of Anita's goals was to recognize successful women in computing. We wanted to do something that really tried to recognize women for different kinds of contributions that they could make to the technology world.
Sometimes it feels like, really, there are no women out there. So I think that it's sort of, the Abie Awards are a light, and it's important.
Whatever your passion is, whatever your niche in life is, there is an award that will recognize you for your individual contribution to the world.
From, you know, undergraduates up through the most accomplished women in technology in the world, receiving recognition from such a group is just amazing.
It is one of the highlights of my professional career. I still meet people who tell me that they saw my speech and were inspired by it, and that is just very meaningful to me.
To be able to stand on stage and talk about my life and stuff that I've done and what I hope to achieve in front of 18,000 mainly women in tech is just like, oh my goodness, just such an incredible feeling.
That was my aha moment. I've never ever lived any other excitement like that one.
Walking out on that stage, I felt so proud to be a woman in technology.
To think that Anita Borg, a platform like Anita Borg, would recognize the work that we were doing was just a life-changing experience for me, really exciting.
And when you get acknowledged and even rewarded or recognized on a big platform like this, it kind of motivates you to work much harder in the same direction. So now that I have won an award, I feel like it's a responsibility to go back and give back even more.
Seeing women go through the same kind of struggles that you're going through can be just extremely empowering.
Having peers who face similar challenges and with whom we can share our strategies and, you know, encourage each other has made a huge difference. And Anita was the first person like that in my life.
It also allowed me to be even more assertive in my role of promoting diversity. I had an official recognition of that, and I could really go out and promote even more strongly.
It opened doors for us to begin to engage on a much more global scale, and it really validated our work.
It gave me confidence to continue doing what I was doing. It was that reaffirmation that said, what you're doing in this pipeline, it's working and it's making a difference and people are noticing.
The Abie Award, over anything, has just exposed me to such a huge world of possibilities.
Having women role models and celebrating women helps younger women to see that there's a path and gives them permission to really go after their dreams.